sing a song to you that you heard before. It was never played on the radio. It was never sold in a single music store. But it did get recorded by Woody Guthrie for a tiny little company, Folkways, maybe 1,000 records sold. But some teachers in New York liked the song, and they found the kids liked it. And so a great big publishing company that publishes school songbooks put it in. 20 years later, everybody in America knew the song because the kids liked it, and the kids took it home. I don't think it ever would have gotten recorded, but there were a couple of verses didn't get on the record because that was back in the days of 78 RPM records. You'd only get 2.5 minutes on the side. So they cut out some verses, and Woody Guthrie, when he went to the hospital, was allowed out on weekends in the beginning to visit his family. And Arlo was about 7 years old. He says, "Arlo, can you write down these verses? They're the most important verses." And they didn't get it in the school songbook. So he wrote down several verses that Rob and I are going to sing, and hope you join with us. Oh, I got 6 pages on this song in my book. We had verses in Spanish and sarcastic verses, all sorts of verses. Woodland and grassland, river shoreline, to everything living, bugs, snakes, microbes, thin fur and feather, we're all here together.
This land was made for you and me.
Everybody.
This land is yours.
Oh,
Thanks so much.